We're spending the entire day today to go to most of the bee trees we found here in our research preserve. There's so many that we can only cover half of them. And we'll go to each of them to check data, to visit, and also see how they're doing. And recording this on a monthly basis. And it's September, it's after the first rain in California, and it's a beautiful landscape today, and the bees are quite happy.